trying to close out the series of Backyard Baseball 1997. Looking at the schedule, we won game one. This is game. Looking at it, it looks like if we win this game, it's over. Looking at our roster, we're gonna keep everything the same. Nothing changes. Kenny is gonna be our pitcher again. Looking at our stats. Feeling pretty good. Okay. Batting average, 297. So the highest player had a 394, which is... Okay, let's see. How many players are above 394? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 players above 394. I don't want the Wombats, I want Giants. Okay, that at-bats doesn't matter. Hits 22, what's there? 16! Strikeouts doesn't matter. Walks, singles, triples, whatever. Home runs, okay. Fuchsia's leading. Alright, let's look at slugging. Highest 789. We have 1, 2, 3 players above that. So let's see if we can close out this game.
Here we are again, ready to kick off another baseball extravaganza. Sunny Day here, along with Vinny the Gooch, welcoming you friends of the feather to another edition of Baseball Madness. Today's matchup is between the Mighty Rockets.
They're the Blue Giants, but it's not blue.
The score is 1-0 in this playoff round, and folks, this could be it. If these kids perform well today, it's on to the Super Entire Nation tournament. If not, they'll be battling out the tiebreaker.
Alrighty then, it's time for some big pitching today.
Hey, Tiffany is the starting pitcher, so that's a new one. Hey, Pete. Went 1-for-3 last game. Go for the classic bunt. Foul it. Nope. 1-1. It's gonna be more fun if it didn't take the pitcher so long to throw the ball. Oh, he hit it right to the pitcher. But they're in a shift. So, of course, Pete's gonna make it, because they're in a shift. I don't know what kind of shift that was, but I wasn't expecting it. Grounder. Okay, he's gonna make it to second. It looks like Pablo's gonna make it to first. Oh, Pete's not gonna make it. But we can do a double steal, because Pete should be able to make it. No, we want a double steal. And pitch it, thank you. Oh, it's a ball. And they're off. They're off to the races. Wow, what a play. Everybody goes home. Well, we scored a run off of that. Emptied the bases, but we scored a run. Ooh! That was a good hit. We'll be caught. Nope, they dropped it. I don't even see a replay of them dropping it. Oh, Keisha didn't hit that? It felt like it hit.
She is ready.
Grounder. Don't think Keisha can make it, but they can't turn to double play. Nope, they didn't step on the base. So, we got two people on with an out. We are the away team, so we are going to have to play all six. It's a grounder. I don't know why there was an animation for that. There's nothing to see. That popped up. Infield fly. I didn't know they actually called infield flies, but it makes sense. Tony has got a hit every at bat last game. Which is kind of crazy. Does that lead to another hit for Tony? It's gonna drop. Yes, it is. I have no idea what they're doing. Can Keisha make it home? Yes, she can. Tony, you got a second because it doesn't matter. We're up by three. They can tag you. That's cool. I don't care. Oh, a bunt! Oh, lame. I would have loved to just go out and tag them. That pitch is way too high. What? Logic! I love logic! Before coming through, throw it way down here in the dirt. I wonder if that's a ball.
It was really hard to tell if that pitch was a ball. Oh, that's a hit. Now Kenny will get to that. Good toss. There you go. Todd Xavier is going to get a nice hit. Kenny will... I guess Pete will take it. And Jacinda, for some reason, stepped off the bat. Thanks, Jacinda. I don't know if we can turn a double play, but that would be cool. Put some nice oomph into that one. Wow, just lets that changeup go in. Yeah, strikeout looking for Kenny. And now we have the zigzag. So now we have all the fun pitches. Now the fun pitches start. So last time we didn't get him till the later innings. And even then we got the spitball, which is eh. Kind of like the riser where it really doesn't do anything and a bunt. Yeah, go ahead and bunt on me. That's cool. Strike three, you're out. Ends the inning, second inning. Ooh, wow, I was... Yeah, way above that one. Nope. Angel Hernandez, show me where the strike zone is. Okay, cool. They got that one right. I thought they were going to call that one a ball, too. Or a strike. They'd be like, that's a strike three pitch. Now he's getting the calls right. Good for him. Oh, he hit that. Where's it going? Where's it going? Is it going to drop? It is going to drop. Go to second. Oh, he's going to be out. Yep.
looking for.
And I reply with, and? And he's out. Okay, who cares?
She's ready. And the pitch.
I know we're only up by one, but I'm feeling really good. Even if, or, up by one, we're up by three. Oh, that popped up. Shocker. Catch that. Nope, they're just gonna let it drop. Cool. Hey, you guys can just fumble it.
She's running out of options. Oops,
how fast the first baseman? Hasn't tried.
And she goes down. And that's an
obviously that fast. That replay would have gone on forever. There you go. Ooh.
Looped up, gets
under
it.
Tisha.
She dives for it. Up with it.
Cannon it.
Yeah.
Love the cannon. Nikisha, throw it from center field. Oh, whoops. Ooh. We'll throw the zigzag again. Oh. Outside the zone. Foul it off. Heat. Strike three. Third inning. A good hit. And we'll drop. Extra base hit. Unless they can throw it fast enough. They might be safe. We'll go. Let's see if he can make it. He made it. Wow. Don't know how that worked. Ooh. Got nothing. Fouls for Keisha.
Target goes up. Here's the pitch. A swing.
another foul for Keisha. Battling. Popped up. Ah, double play. Nah. Still a strike. Change up. High. Oh, that's not where he wanted it. Nice catch, Tony. Strike. Wow. Wasn't expecting the pitch to be that fast. Strike. Crazy ball. Oh, they hit it. A bouncing ball. Oh. Big con. Oh, my goodness. That was a specialty pitch. That means they get the specialty bat. What were you thinking? What were you thinking? Obviously, you weren't. A bunt? Yep. See, what did I say? Con, this is your fault. This is your fault, Con. I might have to switch pitchers because of this. Oh, down the way. Got him. Got the fast kid. Good for you. There we go. Good play. Check out the instant replay. Oh, yeah, I don't need to see the replay of it. Where's that going? Sack fly? He's out of there. He's out.
Target goal.
Is that going? Con. Con. Cool, we got the freeze. Steph? There you go, Steph.
There we go.
And that ends the inning. Headed in the fifth. We got two innings left, six outs. It's a strike, but that's okay. Comebacker.
Into the wind up, pitch on the way. A swing.
Grounder. Ground out. That's it. Especially with that catcher. Nope. Oh. Steph made it. AI doesn't know what to do. Nope. Couldn't turn it. Couldn't make it a double. That's a boy. We're up 3-0. We can have fun. We can have fun. Game's basically over. And then there's a chance that I could blow it. But I'm pretty sure I'm fine.
Ready now, pitch on the way. Swung on, another strike. One and two.
Chased it. Can I throw a strike, please? Thank you. Is that gone? I don't think so. Undefeated. That's okay. Six outs left. Wow, running out of juice. I don't really want to juice up yet. I mean, I could. I'm gonna wait. I don't know how that was a ball. Unless I knocked it. Let's see. Ooh, it's nice. Let's freeze him. If it's in the zone. Got him. Doesn't matter. sure if he's gonna get that. One of the cons, pick it up. Come on. Communicate. Zigzag again. A bunt on the zigzag. End of the inning. Three more. Pablo Sanchez. See if he can go 3 for 3. Ah, he popped that up. He popped that up. What are we waiting on?
Yeah. Into the motion. Here's the pitch. Swing.
Aww.
Strike one. One
good
out.
Swing.
Swing, batter, batter. Hey, batter, 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 batter. Takes the stretch. Throws it.
Popped up. Oh. Dropped it. Base hit. Oh, let that go. Yeah, it was in the zone. That'll stay in. Oh, go back. Okay, just one. Couldn't turn the double play. Oh. I don't know why I swung so early. Go. Oh. Hernandez is pitching, is the ump again. But doesn't matter. Three outs. Let's do it. And Kenny can throw all 12 innings of the series. Oh, where's that going? Oh, that's a base hit. Oh, what was that? You're out! Oh, we're running back. You're in a pickle. Oh! I threw it. I could have tagged him. I could have tagged him. That's a rookie mistake. On. Oh. Okay, cool. We got that one. We got that out. Two more. That's a base hit. Oh. No, throw it. Turn the double play. No, throw it. Don't walk it. Throw it. What was that?
What?
Way to go, dude.
Hey, great job. When the Ugaba?
What are you guys doing? I don't need to see an instant replay of that.
To visit the eye doctor?
He's ready now. And the throw. The wiggy.
Strike one.
Got her with heat. It was it. They have two outs. He's ready now.
Let's see if we can get this called strike. Nope.
And the count is one.
Okay, let's throw that same pitch again.
The 1-1 pitch.
Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah. Right here. Big freeze. End the game. It just has to be in the zone.
And delivered.
Got him! That's game. Three outs. Champions.
The Rockets have won the All-City BBL playoff. 3-2-0.
This is so exciting. They've made it to the Super Entire Nation Tournament, where they'll continue to fight. This time for the national title.
Until next time, this is Sunny Day and Vinny the Gooch signing off.
Yeah. We win. Coach Leb's Rockets victorious. We came through a lot of adversity this season. You know? Yeah. The whole one time we lost this season. Said, but we stuck together as a team, said Jacinda. She was the co-captain. Interesting. And then a bunch of stuff in Spanish, said Pablo. Oh, I can print it out if I wanted.
Welcome to the first game of the Super Entire Nation Tournament, fan! Every player out there is excited to have made it this far. Sunny Day here, along with Minnie the Gooch, welcoming you, friends of the feather, to another edition of Baseball Madness.
Going head to head in today's game.
All right. I misclicked. We're gonna end the episode. We're champions, and then we're gonna do this next time. I forgot to save. Oh, this is bad. That means I have to win. Could you forget to save the game? This is gonna be fun. Okay. So it's at the Big City Stadium next time on a cliffhanger.